Emission levels that were already low have been further reduced by up to 15% in the new C-class diesel.